Thank you ever so much. Some of you may have noticed that we missed one of King Arthur's bits out. And that's deliberate, because we thought in the vain hope that you might bring us back, we thought if we leave Merlin out, you might be thinking, well, we better bring him back because I ain't played Merlin. So we're going to do... Thank you so much for coming along. You've made it a great night for us. I really appreciate it. And on behalf of Lee, lovely Hayley, Adam, Dave, Compass, the English Chamber Choir, my guy brother and my son Adam, this is Merlin the Magician.